game over, Swan. That's not a game. I'm just doing my own game. I got no score just yet. If nobody knows that, it's gonna be a lot of trouble. Wait, you said no. Okay, that door is. What? Pain and suffering has wiped the bodies. You mean wiped? Is it wiped? Yeah, so
eyes.
Holy shoot, she teleports. She does teleport, like, what the freak? Should I lock it? Shoot. She in there? She probably knew what the note said. A steel key fell from the inside.
Ever since my first day working here, I've felt a little strange. Now, after what happened that day, things seem to be getting even stranger. I'd even go so far as to say creepy. I've been an embalmer for years now, and I'm very passionate about my job. I've always felt comfortable with what I do, so it's pretty unusual that I feel this way. Two of my colleagues have died. I had to embalm them both. However, grief can't explain this feeling. Up until just 4 days ago, I hadn't even known about the history of this funeral home. I already knew that it was ridiculously old, but what I didn't know was that it allegedly harbors some kind of powerful aura which traps and torments the spirits of people who have died in a state of grief or fear, and have at some point been associated with the building in one way or another. These associations apparently include those occurring post-mortem, such as embalmings and funerals.
Well then, that was very nice, but I got to hear why. What? Fudge, I need another key. Don't tell me I dropped it in there. What was that? Was that a nurse human? He head this way. Yay. Glad there's another menu. Another note?
To make things even weirder, this place has a serious lockdown system. Yesterday was the first time I've ever seen it used, and many of the workers, including myself, were ordered to wait in the family room until the situation was taken care of.
Wow.
No one I've spoken to about it knows why it was done, or at least they won't say. All I know is that these safety glass windows and electronic gates appear to be designed for keeping things in rather than out. That was the first...
Nope. I mean that. Saving. Oh, we're in a new state now. Well then. Alright guys, so I think I had enough with Black Rose. I don't know if I can see this game, but I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out. Wait, I can save the game.